guest sings sometimes, and you can join in. It'd be great. You'll know this opening one, so I always start with this.
You need skin.
You know it.
You need skin. Take good care of it. No harm a hair of it. What would you do without it? Keep it clean. Soapy water every day will wash the dirt and smells away, because you need skin.
And whether you're fat or whether you're thin, it keeps the germs from crawling in. Whether you're skinny or whether you're stout, it stops the blood from trickling out.
You need skin.
Brown, it keeps your tummy from tumbling down. Whether you're silly or whether you're smart, it stops your bones from falling apart. Ready?
You need skin. Take good care of it. Don't harm a hair of it. What would you do without it? Keep it clean. Soapy water every day. Wash the dirt and smells away, because you need skin.
Whether you're dark or whether you're fair, skin's the thing for growing hair. It's waterproof in rainy weather and keeps the bits of your body together.
You need skin. Take good care of it. Don't harm a hair of it. What would you do without it? Keep it clean. Soapy water every day. Wash the dirt and smells away, because you need skin.
Comfortable, I can see that. I'd like the women to sing it now, just the women. We got some women here who feel secure enough to sing. 1, 2, 3, 4.
You need skin.
Very nice. Didn't sound all that assertive. Now, the butch men of wherever we are, London, will not sing. You will just sit there looking butch. The real men will sing. So you must decide where you are on the continuum of butch to real. Are you ready? One, real men. 1, 2, 3, 4.
You need skin. Take good care of it. Don't harm a hair of it. What would you do without it? Keep it clean. Soapy water every day.
I think the real men were at the back, down the front. It's real bloody butch lot. Everyone.
You need skin. Take good care of it. Don't harm a hair of it.